train the brain as a treatment for chronic pain.
Dave Sutton knows what it's like to live with chronic pain. He's battled a debilitating back injury for 20 years.
It was so bad that I was taking nerve tablets to relieve it. I don't cry easily, but there were times when I was crying.
A former Ironman triathlete, he injured his back while running. After three operations, he's now sporting metal screws.
When you walk down the street and you come home, you're in so much pain and you just lie there and think there's no end to this pain, you just about give up on life.
A world pain expert is working with UniSA to help sufferers like Dave, challenging the way we approach pain, focusing on the brain.
Your brain determines when something hurts. Your brain determines how much it hurts. No brain, no pain.
Professor Moseley says chronic pain is associated with changes in the brain and nervous systems, and to overcome that, the brain needs to be retrained.
If you have something dangerous happening and your brain thinks there's something more important, like you're in a battlefield, your brain doesn't make your arm hurt. I would never say that pain is not real and it's all in your head, but pain is 100% of the time produced by your brain.
More Australians suffer from chronic pain than diabetes, cardiovascular disease and cancer combined. Professor Moseley is confident that training the brains of sufferers will help reduce the number of cases.
Some of it's in your head, but when you get it that bad, you've then got to say, well, I've got to get help, and help is what you need, and if this man can help anyone, you'd call him a miracle man.
Gia Laux, 10 News.